Pasta, and it's also in this book. It's really yummy, and the best thing about it, there's bacon in it.
Okay, so not just this recipe, but any recipe, the first step is always to wash your hands. Don't even care if they're not dirty. You wash your hands. So that's what I'm going to do right now. These 20 seconds of warm water, they say. And then you should probably dry them before cooking. That always works for me. It'll probably work for you too. Okay, this is the recipe box. Let's see where that fried pasta is. Here it is. Fried pasta. Now let's get the ingredients. Okay, so let's get started. This says we need some olive oil. We have that. We're going to need bacon. We need spaghetti. We need cheese. And we need salt and pepper and Italian parsley, some herbs and stuff. There we go. Salt, pepper, Italian parsley. And you don't usually put this in here, but just to make it a little more spicy, I like spicy, I'm going to add some red pepper flakes. So, yeah. And we have this, all the stuff we're going to need, strainer. Oh, and also... When you're using knives, be extra careful, because you never know when it's going to cut your finger off. These are very sharp. So now that we have everything we need, let's start getting started cutting up the bacon. 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 Always use bacon! Okay, so now we're gonna get the bacon all cooked and crisp. I just wanna eat it right now. So now we're gonna turn this one to about 8. Heating up. It's not heated up yet, so it's going to take a while to cook. Meanwhile, while it's cooking, let's get the water ready. We're getting the water ready here. Here, be very careful when you're putting it on the fire. Be very careful that it doesn't slop out. So let's see here. This one, I'll put it in about here. About 8 or 9, somewhere in the middle. And here we go with our bacon. Everything's going good.
Okay, now it really is a boil. So we're gonna put the spaghetti in.
I don't wanna burn myself, because that's a lot. Wow. It's like foamy. Okay, I don't really know how it's gonna go in anymore. Try sort of like this. Meh. She cracked it in half first. Meh. I bet I've actually figured out how to do it. I'm not gonna go meh. Ow! Last one. There we go. Now all the pasta's in. It's starting to get softer too. See? Always add salt to your water. Wee. Okay, so the pasta's been cooking for about 10 minutes, and we're gonna take it over there to drain it. Okay, so we're gonna pour it into the strainer now. Bunch of steam there. That's all of it. Woo! Okay, so now we're going to mix all the stuff. First, we're going to put in the pasta. Now we're going to put in a half cup of cheese. What kind? This is Parmesan cheese, so yeah. Now we're going to put in a little salt. So that's flavor. Little crushed pepper. We're going to add a little bit of Italian seasoning. Yeah. And now we're going to add a little crushed red pepper flakes to make a little kick out of it. There we go. Last but not least, bacon. Oh, get all of it out. Meh. Okay, now let's toss this. Now that's all mixed up, we gotta fry it. We gotta pour the extra virgin olive oil, premium from Trader Joe's, into this 1/4 cup 60 ml from whatever. Okay. Faster. Uh-oh, I spilled. Yeah. Whee! Okay. So now, we're gonna spread it around the pan. That spot didn't get it, now it does. Spread it all around. Take it around town. Okay, so now we're gonna heat the oil to about medium heat, maybe about 6 on here. Okay, about 6. So we're gonna heat it till it's like hot so we can fry up the pasta. Let's put the pasta in here. Bruh. Okay. The pasta right here. Whoa. Spread it out. We shall put the pasta in here. Here we are. Nice pasta. But soon it will be fried pasta. Okay, I'm gonna put it all in here. I'm fine.
Okay, that's about it.
Cool. Gonna sort of make it into like a patty shape, so it's not all over the place. Smush it down here. And when it's all ready, you should flip it over. There's going to be a lot of oil and stuff here on the sides, but it is okay. Now it's time to flip this. That's crispy. That's really crispy. And remember to always clean up after you're cooking. Good. Okay, so this is a great dish to make. It's fun to make, but even funner to eat. It's really good, and it's good for any occasion. You should try it. Bye.